begin with the new topic of pharmaceutical jurisprudence, that is the Poison Act 1990. The Poison Act 1990 was an act to consolidate and amend the law regarding or regulating the import, possession and sale of the poison. Introduction. The Poison Act was passed on 3rd September 1990 with a view to control the import, possession and sale of the poison. The act extend to the whole of the India except the state of Jammu and Kashmir, where only certain provisions related to importation specified poison into are applicable. So main objective of this act is to control the possession of for sale and the sale where wholesale or retail of any specified poison. Possession manje to with us or tab kiwa tabyat asne. So self custody, so that means possession for the sale and the sale of the any poisons, the central government have authority to control the import of the poison, and state government has an power to regulate the possession of for sale and sale of any poison in the each state. So state government may provide some rules for the sale of the poison. First, grant of license and fixing fees. The grant of license to possess any specified poison, for selling any poisons, license must be there with you. So for that, state government, each state government gives the license for selling of the poison. For that, fees of such license that may be fixed by each state. Next, classes of persons to whom license is granted. Some classes of persons to there, for that persons only license to be granted. Maximum quantity of poison sold to any person. Some maximum quantity of poison sold persons that may be decided by each state or state government. Maintain the register for sale of the poison. Maintain the every entry of selling of poison in the format of register. Safe custody, handling, labeling, vessel, packaging, that may be done accordance with state government. Inspection and examination of poison passed for sale. The selling of poison from by any vendor, that inspection and examination will be done by state government. So some person use the poison for murder purpose. Possession of any poison for use for murder purpose or poisoning of any animal like cattle. So for that, state government punishment will be there for breaking of or possessing of any poison. The break of this rule punishable with imprisonment of 1 year or fine ₹1,000 or both. Next, import of poison or importation of poison. The central government regulate import of any specified poison by granting the license. So allotted certain specific condition for license, the central government regulate the grant of such license. The importation, we will first discuss the importation regulated by the central government. That central government gives the license for the importation. The that persons only import the poison. The import of the poison is permitted only by the persons to have been granted license for the purpose by the central government. Such person may import the poison across one of the defined custom countries and in accordance with the condition of the license. That persons only import the poison in definite countries, means definite area, okay, and accordance with that persons follow the license condition. If that persons not follow the license condition, some imprisonment with there. So offenses and penalties regarding to the importations. Penalties for unlawful importation, possession of, for sale and sale of the any poison. First we will discuss which offenses we will done for that, and for that penalties. First, unlawful possession for the sale of the poison. First offense, if you possess poison or sell the poison unlawfully. Next, importation without license. If you import the poison without license. Third, breach of the condition of license. If you can breach the any condition of license. Punishment for that, first imprisonment 3 months or fine 500 rupees or both on first conviction. That three offense we will done first time, for that 3 month imprisonment and 500 rupees fine or both. Next, imprisonment 6 month or fine 1000 rupees or both on second or subsequent conviction. Poison along with the vessel is confiscated. Confiscated is nothing but to take something away from somebody as an punishment. Means zapt karne kiwa tichi kahi vastu ahe ti tabyat ghene. Jar tumchyakade poison kiwa packaging kelele ekhada poisonous substance asel tar ti tabyat ghetli jate je kahi officers asat tyanchyakade. List of the poisonous substance. According to this act, some substance are listed in part A and part B. That means list A and list B. List A contain aconite, arsenic, coca, digitalis, lead, etc. List B contain essential oil of almond, chloroform, carbonic acid, all oxides of mercury, sulfonyl, zinc chloride, etc. Reference for this topic: Pharmaceutical Jurisprudence by Dr. P.H. Kuchekar. Next, frequently asked question for the Poison Act. State the objective of Poison Act. Next, what are the provision for the possession and sale of the poison? Next, write about the offenses and penalties under this act. And any three poisonous substances from list A and list B under this act. Thank you.